most futuristic of technologies, fusion, combines two light atomic nuclei to form a single heavier nucleus. This generates heat levels similar to the plasma state of the sun, and like the sun, releases unthinkable amounts of energy. Although heat levels found in plasma have been hard to manage on Earth, fusion's vast potential is alluring to some, and frightening to others.
That's a dream for egomaniac scientists who figure that they can take the absolute most cataclysmic forces that be known to man and manage them.
There is, however, a less dramatic way to capture the energy of the sun, solar power. But the debate surrounding it is about efficiency, not safety.
Even in areas of the country where the sun shines a lot, like in the desert southwest, the technology is still very behind in being able to supply the big base load plants, like coal or nuclear plants. For an example, to replace an average nuclear plant would take about 600 square miles of solar cells with today's technology.
Solar advocates say that it is not so much the technology, but the concept of massive centralized power plants that limit solar's effectiveness.